Look at that.
Oops. Sorry, yeah. Lori.
I swear I'm aiming high.
Tim Hamilton of Tactical G Code designed a shotgun slug and then took that design and made it out of 7 different metals. Now, dimensionally, the slugs are identical, but each metal has its own unique properties. So you have differences in density or weight, flexibility or tensile strength. Today we're shooting the cast iron slug, and this weighs in the same as the mild steel and the stainless steel rounds. Our first target is this wonderful looking eggplant.
Okay, cast iron round, whenever you're ready. I don't know where it went.
Now on this first shot, you can see that the round is in pieces as it's flying out of the gun. The heavy nose of it was no longer stabilized, was spinning around, and it shot off to the right. But somehow Darren managed to hit the eggplant right in that big nose thing. And we thought maybe the wadding hit the protuberance, or whatever you want to call it, on that eggplant. But it was the skirt from the round itself. So essentially the round failed, blew apart, yet Darren, being such the master shot he is, still managed to hit the eggplant where he was aiming.
Okay, shot 2, whenever you're ready. I don't know where it went.
Now round 2, we had the same results, just pieces of cast iron flying out of the gun. So the big surprise here is the big chunk that dove down below the frame went through the leg of my wife's yard sale table.
Okay, last, number 3, cast iron, fire. Yeah, that one shot real high.
More often than not, when you shoot 3 rounds that are exactly the same, you'll have maybe 2 failures and 1 win. But in this case, we had 3 shots, 3 complete failures, the same exact results. And that to me shows you the level of precision these were made at. This also shows us that the bulging we see on some of these softer rounds occurs when it's shot and not when it impacts the targets. If you want to see how these rounds were made and also future designs that we'll be shooting, be sure to check out Tim's channel. He also does his own shooting tests and they're a lot of fun to watch. And don't forget to check out the playlist of the other slugs we've shot in this series.